Today, apparently I'm going to start a YouTube channel, and today I'm going to show you how to take care of a horse. There's my horse right here, Spirit. So first, I'm going to show you how to clip a horse. The first step of clipping a horse is finding your horse clippers. These are the clippers with no blade on them, and apparently I'm going to attempt. So you can watch me attach the blade. Watch hard. So everybody, just keep watching.
Okay, turn it on low and then push this on all the way.
Can I put this on?
You have to click this onto the number one first.
Number one.
So up that way.
Okay.
Push this the rest of the way. And now you can go to two.
The first thing is clip a horse. Okay, so you take your clippers to your horse. And apparently you have to do it from an angle. And kind of like do it really slow because you want to take your time because if you do it too fast, it won't clip any hair. So you gotta like take your time. Your horse might stomp their feet a little bit when you clip them. So don't put your feet like here or here. Like, don't put your feet like here or here. Or when you're putting them back like this, over there or over there. And just so you know, do not ever, ever, ever go behind your horse. So I'm just gonna start showing you how to clip the horse. Okay, so I'm done clipping the horse. So that's all for the clipping. How to pull this blade up and off, so just like your hand on it and pull it off. Yeah. So that's how you do the, what is that called?
So we use the air to blow all the hair and dirt off. And then we'll blow it off in here. Ella, can you use the Oster Cool Lube and it will cool the blades, keep them from rusting, and disinfect them.